well organized, state-of-the-art, and technology-driven logistics infrastructure is imperative for a manufacturing and trade economy. India's popularity as a manufacturing and trading hub is on the rise. There's renewed vigor in imports and exports. Inefficiencies in the logistics infrastructure industry, however, continue to be a roadblock to the growth of manufacturing and trade in the country. What the logistics infrastructure industry needs today is not just incremental changes. It needs a revolution. Leading this revolution right from the forefront is Arshiya Limited, India's first and only integrated supplier. Arshiya gave India its first and strategically located free trade warehousing zones, FTWZs, turning the government of India's dream of free trade zones into reality. Arshiya developed the industry's first state-of-the-art inland container depot, ICD, and a wide network of rail and road transport support systems. Arshiya introduced high-end technology enablers to transform archaic systems and processes, and also introduced an entire range of value optimization services to create enhanced value for clients. From transport storage to delivery receipt, Arshiya is the only company in India that offers the entire range of logistics infrastructure options.
India's potential as a manufacturing and trading hub is waiting to be unleashed. The potential in terms of import and export, in my opinion, is going to be from somewhere around 350 billion today to about 1.5 to 1.6 trillion by 2025. Add to this a huge domestic market, an untapped containerization market. The possibilities are really infinite. I'm very pleased to say that Arshiya is the first to have reimagined logistics infrastructure developments in India. And today we offer seamless and world-class quality supply chain backbone for the country. Well, we're the only people who have really had the vision as a company to grow the infrastructure in the country in such a manner that can really cater to what India needs tomorrow than what India needed yesterday. If you look at infrastructure in India, it's always built for yesterday. We build something for India which is needed for tomorrow.
With an investment outlay of approximately $1.5 billion, Arshiya is India's only company that has created massive scale and a world-class infrastructure ecosystem, delivering unmatched value to clients. India's first fully operational free trade and warehousing zone, FTWZ, was set up at Panvel by Arshiya. Spread over 165 acres, this FTWZ is strategically located just 24 kilometers from the Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust that caters to 62% of India's container traffic. Arshiya's second FTWZ is at Khurja near New Delhi and is spread across 135 acres. Strategically located at the confluence of the eastern and western dedicated freight corridors, this FTWZ is close to high-density consumption centers and is just 18 kilometers away from the new Yamuna Expressway. Arshiya's FTWZs offer a matchless combination of world-class warehouses, best-in-class material handling equipment, state-of-the-art container and cargo yards, and a robust internal road network. Advanced earthquake resistance, stormwater drainage, dedicated healthcare, and firefighting systems. Fuel station, uninterrupted water and power supply systems, and 100% power backup. An ultra-modern intelligent building management system for superior security management. And comprehensive IT systems and network infrastructure. Duty deferment benefits, 24/7 customs clearance, service tax exemption, and zero regulatory implications on re-exports within the FTWZs, relieving businesses of regulatory bottlenecks. Complementing the FTWZs is Arshiya's inland container depot at Khurja, the first of its kind in the country. The ICD is spread across 60 acres and offers a warehouse space of 20,000 square meters. It is co-located with the company's state-of-the-art rail terminal and the mega FTWZ, providing a plethora of interconnected and solution-based customized services. Arshiya Rail is a viable alternative to road transportation, providing unmatched efficiencies and significant cost savings. It offers pan-India connectivity with a Category 1 license. 3,500 containers, 18 dedicated rakes, 6 rail sidings, a world-class rail terminal, and customized schedules. Arshiya's cost-effective and advanced surface transportation solutions include multimodal connectivity, double axle, multi-axle, ISO container, and open body trucks, and dedicated fleet management and deployment systems.
Our customers are at the core of our business, which is why we've invested heavily into a world-class infrastructure, into creating very sophisticated technology, as well as 24/7 security systems. India is an extremely fragmented and scattered logistics industry, and how we wanted to change that was by investing into scale and hubbing. So we looked at China, we looked at Rotterdam in Europe, we looked at Hong Kong, we looked at Dubai, and we noticed that they've invested very heavily into the hubbing concept, which is why we tried to do the same and have done the same in India. Along with that, we have a lot of small and medium traders, both internationally and domestically located, working through us, creating a huge ecosystem of multiple clients across various industries.
Arshiya is committed to nurturing the environment. 22% of the warehousing zones is under green cover. Rainwater is harvested, water is recycled, and waste disposal units are used, and over-dimensional cargo. Planning and construction conform to industry standards. Battery-operated equipment help conserve fuel and reduce carbon footprint. Behind Arshiya's success as an industry trailblazer is a dedicated and skillful workforce.
We've been able to achieve our vision because of the relentless dedication and focus of our people. Our committed workforce is the lifeline of this organization. All stakeholders have supported us in every possible manner during this evolution, and I thank each one of them for making us achieve this fabulous vision.
Arshiya's foresight has fast-tracked logistics infrastructure development in India. Their journey has just begun towards the vision of an India that ranks among the top manufacturing, trading, and EXIM nations. Partner with Arshiya. A world of endless possibilities awaits you.